This video shows how to open a wine bottle without a corkscrew. We can use a key, a screwdriver or similar tool to open the wine bottle. In this video, I am going to use a screwdriver. So we need to insert this screwdriver into the cork in this angle. This angle is very important. So we need to push as deepest as you can. So we need to insert the screwdriver like this. Then we need to push the screwdriver around. At the same time, lift it. And we need to continue this. Push around and lift. Then you can see it start coming out. Then continue this. So now you can see it's completely out. Now we can remove it like this. Okay, so this way we can easily open a wine bottle without a corkscrew. So we can use a screwdriver, or we can also use a screw or a key. So it is very easy. So please subscribe my channel if you like this video.